Let's take a look at our highlights from this one, and it'll be dominated by the play of the Live Oak Eagles. And this was a problem all night long for the Saints. The ball on the ground, one of two turnovers for West Fell. Getting into the end zone here, Rhett Rosevear, the touchdown. That would make it 7-0 early in the second quarter. Here's some more of C.J. Davis. What a nice move. Gets downfield. That would set up a field goal. That would make it 10-0 as Cole Crenshaw making his second field goal of the season. Third quarter, blocked punt out of the end zone. Unblocked was Brent McCoy. It's 12-0 Live Oak. And then here's Kee Hawkins into the end zone for the fifth time this season. Rhett Rosevear winding up, going downfield. Byron Smith somehow gets it and a foot in bounds. There's a